I wanted to play around with this mug. I had a request to do like a rainbow mandala, and I just wanted to do something completely different. I went with like these big dots and a lot of gold outlining the different sections and just kind of working my way through the colors of the rainbow. And it ended up being a super fun one to paint. And here's the finished mug.